Welcome, y'all, to another episode of our Doom Let's Play. This will be episode 24. Kill some imps with glory kills, three demons with one frag grenade, and kill a Kaiko demon with chainsaw. That one will not be difficult, I can assure you. And we still need to kill some Hell Knights with headshots from this bad boy. Stuff and things. Oh, we have some updates that I missed last time, so let's go check those out real quick. And yep. And Hell Guards. Currently environments too, real quick. Titan's Realm. This will probably be this one. Stuff. More stuff. And then Necropolis. Probably the second one here. No, we checked that one last time. Why did that not keep... Okay. I'm going to stop asking silly questions now. Anything different on this side? Does not look like it. So let's continue on then. So we need to glory kill imps. This thing will be very good for that. And we need to try to kill some demons with one nade.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal.
I have so many hardware jokes that just don't work anymore because they fixed it.
So I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
You'd think if he's in control of the place, he'd be able to do that, but you know, whatever. Hey. We should have enough of these to do another one, right? Or are we one short? Maybe one short. Nope, we're not. The compass will pulse. You mean that thing that I have a problem of looking at normally when I'm lost trying to find the next objective? Yeah, that will be useful for me, I bet. Something else over here? Did I miss something? Was it just this dude hidden here? It was just that dude hidden there. Okay. Nothing there. Gas leak. Ooh, gonna shock me? No. Okay. Seems like it'd be a little early for another secret, but you know. That's just what they want you to think. Can you not go up there? It looked like you could. I guess you can't. Nope, doesn't look like they want you to. Okay. Easy to tell when there's, like, nothing there. And even to the point where... Oh, hi. Hey, get back here, jerk. I need to glory kill you. You're not the smartest, are you? I hear BFG ammo. Let's do it like this. This is where we came in. This is where we came in. You need to be careful about headshotting you. Nope, doesn't look like there's anything up there, even though that looks like a possible spot. Okay, let's not just hop down all at once, shall we? Because we have found out that the No fall damage is only up to a point. Oh, hurt. Well, that's a one I did not mean to fall down here. Awesome. I don't think I'm getting back up now. And attack the other side. Okay. One more. Hey, buddy. Gonna do me a favor? Okay, now I need you to come out of there. Well, that was unfortunate. I'm sure we'll have a chance to find more here in a minute. Oh. Like, why can't I get past this thing?
Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Thanks for your vote of confidence there, buddy. Okay, so we have a... what looks like one of the rages, so we can start just glory killing everything in sight, which will be awesome. We just need to make sure that we have some spawns before we start using it. Can we get some more spawns here? Like, there we go. Where'd you... come here, Amp. There we go. Now we got it. Now I know for a fact. Come on, let me up there. I got some killing to do. Ooh, curb stomp. No, aw, I didn't want it to finish yet. I wasn't done curb stomping. None of that now. There was an imp. What was that imp? Where'd you go, imp? There you are. Herps. Just wanted to say hello. I didn't mean to split him in half. Or liquefy him. Yeah, that's not true. I'd completely meant to give him. Ooh, hey, another one. Nice. Oh, we're not up to full yet? I thought we had three, because that must not have been a one that I thought it was that we got while running around raging at things. We were in Rage Against the Machine mode. There's the last one. Check to see if there's anything else cool we can get here. No. Okay. Oh, I forgot about this. Darn it. Completely forgot to try to use this thing. I may just go back to some older levels where I know there's more critters running around. This looks different. I may just not be remembering it right. Yeah, I'm probably just not remembering it right.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Still need to go back and get that trick shot one. Oh, that's right. I need to Crick shot. I need to do this. Like, there's a thing I need to do, but what was it? Oh, can both of y'all get near each other, please? Okay, we have the wrong thing loaded. Awesome. Oh, can we... I don't want to be here right now. Thank you. Because I am not in a good place. And this is the wrong thing. Go away. Go away. Hello. Let's just even up this the numbers real quick, so that we can focus on our buddy. Yes. Yes, I like that idea. Alright, thanks for the armor. Alright, you and me, Hell Knight. Let's do this.
Ooh.
I didn't expect that to be that easy. I think the three demons with one grenade is going to be more difficult. So, do the usual thing. I'll go run around, grab some ammo right quick, and bring y'all back. Alright, so, here we go. I think this is where to go next. Come on, shoot me. I dare you. You know you want to. Everything else in your life, your work matters. Oh, that was the wrong one. I also need three of them. Aw, darn it. Oh, did you kill your buddy? No, you didn't. Okay, good. Got him that time, though.
Should you find yourself on a level 3 demon?
Use this to build up some heat, and then use the heat to kill those other two guys down there.
Unlike everything else in your life, your work here is...
Come here. I need you both to... Wish those guys weren't such a flash in the pan. Oh, we got a buddy. We got a buddy. Come here, buddy. Oh, we got two buddies here, too. That works. Nice. And go check and see what's up here. Okay, that's where we came in. Ooh, chainsaw. Okay, so this is where we came in. Let's go grab some of these, because they're there. And we've been fooling around. So that looks like a thing. I'm not sure it's a thing I want to go to. Okay, so can't go that way yet. Ooh, nice. The auto map, you know, that thing I use all the time. And not just while I'm passing through to get to something else. Yeah, we got you the first two times, all right? Chill.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
Wait, what? Well, pinkies aren't that big of a deal anymore, apparently. Seems once you have a little auto or double barrel in your face, most things don't last very long. Let's go see what's down here, shall we? Darn it. Didn't mean to skip it. Come back here. Stop making it hard for me to tell if I'm supposed to be going this way or not. Jerk. Should already have heat built up. Still need to get that one with the grenade. Okay, blue guy. I'm assuming he has a body part we're going to want. Oh, or that, yes.
Access granted.
Oh, okay. So we'll want to come back to hit that in a sec. I need to finish my conversation with Biggin over here.
Everything else in your life, your work here. Yes.
Was there. Ooh, there's a chainsaw. Okay, well, we're already at max, so that's not helpful. Oh, push faced all the consoles and monitors to see if any of them are interactable. The second I hit the button, I knew what I did wrong there, and it's gone. Darn it, I want to see what that was. It looked like a Coke or something. I hadn't seen any of those yet, which is why I was actually looking at it and interested in it. Have to wait for it to come up, apparently, but before you hit tab. And I have a lot of weapon points. I should probably go back through those again. Especially because we have that heat thing that we can go upgrade that we should.
Everything else in your life, your work
or that
matters.
The rockets. Because everything else is basically upgraded, right? Except for that, because we don't care about that. Like that is. After having used the double barrel in that kind of a mode, I probably should care about it more, but I don't. That one I don't think will be hard. A lot easier than the grenades, because the grenades you have to time. So yes, we're gonna finally do the pistol. Do that. Okay, and we came up here, and that's where we found a thing. I'm going this way because I think we have to go to the blue thing first. Ooh, nice. Yeah, I kind of figured since we did the last one first, the rest of these are going to be... Oh, no. I figured that that one would be bad guys, since the first one we did had BFG ammo in it, which means, of course, that they probably had a trap in the other one to try to disincentivize you from going for that third one, because most people are thinking that you would just assume it's a trap. But you gotta press all the buttons, regardless of how painful that's gonna be. So yeah, we checked out that. I think we're going the wrong way with the big guy. But no, because that... I don't know what happened to him. I think he disappeared. It's gonna suck if we're one short.
Access granted.
Makes me wonder if he despawned. Ooh, nice. Hey, go away. I'm getting toys. Oh, hello. I bet I know where it is. I don't know what that's going to do, so I'm going to go run back real quick and catch up with y'all in a second. Okay, so I went down the elevator, and so this is apparently which way I was supposed to go, so...
Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
I'll bring y'all back again when I get to the place where I don't want to, I'm not supposed to go. It looks like death. Looks like there's something down there though. Yep, doom guy. And I forgot to look to see if the compass was flashing. Didn't look like it, or at least I didn't see any kind of flashing, pulsing stuff. And we're back here. Okay. Didn't find where the secret level was, but at least we're back here. And we need to go destroy things in here. Ooh, summoner. Oh, that's not a summoner. Yes, it is. I got other things to do right now than deal with y'all, okay? Summoner lady. We have everything but the three. Okay. Anybody in a convenient place for me to do that to? No, they're just all being annoying. Okay. I hear a crescendo. Spawn camped. Sucks to be you. So, doing things to stagger enemies seems like a pretty useful thing. Here, can y'all catch that? Oh. Nope. Oh, why did y'all come over here? Maybe I can do it there. Nope. Hello. Why are you hiding back here? You know what I think it's time for? Too little, too late. All right. Much less fooling around this time, shall we? We should get another summoner out of this, so that's at least good. Come on. Are you? Oh. All right, that's at least one more down. I don't know where that was supposed to take me. Wherever it was definitely not somewhere I wanted to go. Let's try that again. Oh, did it bounce right? Oh, almost. Maybe? No, only got two of them. I think the other one ran off. Darn it. You know, had I not moved, he would have only gotten me with one of those, but I made sure he got me with all three. That's just the kind of guy I am. Thank you for that. Okay, so where's all everyone else that was here earlier? Okay, so apparently those Hellraisers don't like catching the shotgun grenades. Nope, they do not. Stop running, they'll just die tired. See if we can't get up there real quick. Maybe grenade them all. If y'all are gonna be annoying like that. Aw, come on. That was disappointing. Oh, there we go. Now we should have some more biggins to come at us. You had to ruin it by not getting hit by those. Oh, here's a fun guy. You're not a summoner. Go away. Did not mean to fall, but whatever. It's fine. Thing is fine. You. Oh, yes. Thank you. Come here. Yeah. She tried to dodge. She didn't. Holy crap, there's a lot of BFG ammo around here for some reason. I apparently should be using it more, I'm guessing. Let's go down there and say hello. Little sploosh. Oh. I didn't realize this guy was running over until too late. Otherwise, I would have held it. Okay, so there's another thing we need to shoot out there. Oh, that would have been a nade would have probably easily taken all three of those down. Too bad I didn't think about it at the time. So the meltdown is in progress, but we gotta kill everything before it can finish. Okay.
Thank you. You can now move to where my core is located to complete this process.
Wow. Gonna make me press the button even though I could have grabbed onto it a second ago. Didn't really use that. Oh well. I know this is right near the end of the level, but we're running pretty long right now, so... With that, if you like, leave a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike. If you have any questions, suggestions, feedback, or advice, drop it in the box below. Good luck in your races, and y'all take it easy.